Yo, Fred, tell him how we feel.
There's a hole in my soul that won't heal. And there's a rage and a pain, even now I still feel. And even though I'm a man, still I don't understand. But that's what happens when you don't have a father. That's what happens when you don't have a father.
Box at 3. Amy will meet you there. And why are you wearing the yellow tie?
Janet, how could you know I'm wearing my yellow tie? You can't even see me.
I can hear the stress in your voice. And whenever you're stressed, you wear the yellow tie, which makes you feel all powerful. So you're probably going to yell at me, which I'm not in the mood for, so don't. Nice tie.
I am not stressed. There is nothing wrong with me. I just didn't get enough sleep last night. Can I have today's work, please?
Take your phone off. You're with a human now. I did the ones and twos. There's a 3, a 4. I flagged the 5 in your mail. There's an 8 on your desk to sign. And there's a 10 standing in your office.
Why did you let him in my office, Janet?
He threatened me with a machete. He's your father, Russ.
Wait 60 seconds and come in and tell me I'm late for something. I hate you.
Fight fair.
It's a nice photo. You, an Al De Niro.
Robert De Niro.
Oh, it's a nice photo of you and Robert De Niro.
Well, it would be, except that's Al Pacino.
Oh.
So, Dad, what can I do for you? Did you get the check I sent over this morning?
Yes, yes, I did. But I didn't ask you for a check. I asked you to come over and help me lift a few things.
Well, time is money, Dad. And my time is worth a lot more than a mover's. So I'm afraid the check is going to have to do.
Look, your sister and her family coming over for dinner tomorrow night. You haven't seen your niece and nephew in a long time. Why, you may want some of those things in the attic.
Like what, Dad? Some more of my childhood memorabilia?
You never know.
How many times in the last 20 years that you've lived in that house have I ever asked you for anything? Anything at all?
You're late for a very big meeting. Dozens of irate and highly important people are clamoring for you. There is pandemonium, I'm sure, somewhere. And you really must go. Right now.
Good luck with the move, Dad. No matter how it goes.